Happy birthday.
Water. No one can survive without water, right? Water, we need to keep it pure. So water, purity of water, we need to maintain. And everyone knows how you should drink pure water and not the dirty water. Third is fire, fire element. You know, smoke is not so good. Fire is fire, but the smoke is not. So you need to take care of green energy, that is already people are doing it. That is fire element. See, do the best use of fire element. Then air element, of course, we all know, nothing to be said. Air needs to be clean, pure. Now comes the space. No one talks about space. Space means they think of outer space. Oh, there are so many e-waste in the outer space. No. All other elements are in the space element. And the space element is connected with our mind. So, taking care of space element is grateful to the space element. That is, you give your prayers to the space element. Telling, oh, space, I gave my positive attitude. You gave me positive. So, you give your positive thought, positive things to the space element. Meditation helps you to go into the space element. And so, when you go into space element, as the space element is filled with, you know, thoughts and emotions, you radiate, you say, okay, I give you all the positive thoughts. So, the positive thoughts multiply and comes back. So, you know, give these prayers to the space. I want nothing, say, I just honor you, the space element. So, sending and honoring the space element helps everything else. And that's why when we do meditation, we enter into space element. Without your knowledge, you are putting positive vibration into that space element. And that's how everything comes back. And if you keep all the time putting negative feelings in the space element, then that gets polluted. Yeah? That's why chanting, singing, dancing, and then praying, all these help for you to connect to the space element. Yeah? Do you notice when the moment you come to ashram, the spring of two whole vibrations? The space is positive. When people come to Bangalore ashram, even before entering the ashram, they already feel the difference. How many of you come to Bangalore and felt that? Yeah? You immediately feel it, because there are so many, the space element is so pure and clean. So here, every day you chant and sing and dance, and then you keep it uplifted. You can do it at your home also. Why not do a satsang in your home? Every 3 days, every 4 days, make it a point. Okay, today is Thursday, today is Friday, I'm going to do satsang. Never mind even three people. Sit and sing for half an hour. I'll play the bhajan and I will put some chanting, Rudram chanting, and then put some bhajan, some start and call your friends online. Join and work to do satsang, come. You know, this will all help to clean up your own space energy in your own home. Prapachana for today. Om Namah Shivaya.
Love you, Jai Radha.